Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Battle Buddies video. Today's video, as you see by the title, is quite special, as we won't be playing just a normal map. Yeah, that's right, a lot of you guys have been keep asking me to react to buddy submissions, skin submissions, all kind of submissions that you guys made for the game. And today is finally the day that we will do just that. In this video, I will go over buddy submissions. And depending on the feedback, we might do it again with skin submissions or other kind of submissions. Without further ado, let's jump straight into the submissions. But before we get to the submissions, I want to give a small disclaimer. The suggestions featured in this video will not automatically mean that the suggestions gets into the game or not. This video is purely for fun and won't have impact to the game at this time. Of course, it's always possible that the mentioned suggestions will make it in the game, but it is not guaranteed, so please don't get excited or disappointed when I talk about your suggestions. So the first suggestion comes from Clubby. And his buddy name is Robert. He has a cost of 275. Attack damage of either 1.2 or 1.5. Attack speed will be medium. HP 10, which is on the really low side. Quite a long cooldown with 45 seconds. And of course a really long range and a speed of 1.7. He doesn't have a passive. And Clubby suggests that this would be a gift or obtainable on the castle map. So I actually really think he is balanced, and I would think he made a great fit in the game. I'm not the biggest fan of how he's just a normal dude, but on the other side, you can make some really cool skins with his design. I'm not really planning on adding any more buddies as a gift, so I would probably suggest him to be either in the buddy shop or add a future map, and maybe take a look at the name. I think Robert might be a little bit generic. But on the other hand, it doesn't really matter. I can really see some really cool stuff coming out of this buddy. Like maybe do give him a passive where he only hits like the last enemy in line. Or maybe he only hits the enemy with the highest HP. He does seem really interesting though. And I would actually love to see him in the game. The next submission is from Drip But Christmas. Meet Squibble. Experiments with a rubber ball go as planned. Except this one. Squibble is a bouncy ball with legs cast by a nuclear reaction. Anyone's a friend. So the stats that Drip gave Squibble are 200 for the cost, attack 1.5, which is probably the same as Donnie, attack speed moderate, 13 HP, which is really low, a speed of 1.9, which is kind of on the high side, and a cooldown of 25. Which, that's average. So he is a damaging unit, and his passive is Squibble will bounce up high in the air, he can't be damaged in the air, lands on enemy, splat, the enemy takes 12 damage, and it has a 1 in 4 chance to happen while he's being damaged. So, for one, I picked this suggestion because I think he looks absolutely adorable, and I think you can do a lot of him with skins. I don't know about his passive though. I think 1 in 4 is way too high, especially since, for example, Prickly Pete hits 3 times, so it's basically a guaranteed bounce at that point. And I feel like since he has so little HP, he probably gets one shot a lot, so I don't think it really fits with the ability of like when I take damage. So you might want to look at that. I really think he's really cute. And if he doesn't make it in as a buddy, he might make it in as a skin for either Donnie or Maya. As I really like his design. It's really simple, really cute, and just really joyful. The next one is made by Elite Robot. So he actually made poses for literally everything. So his name is Poseidon, which I think that's a really cool name. 2.5 damage, which that's, you know, okay, not too high, not too low. It's a melee unit, which kind of weird since he has a projectile, but okay. And his health is 12, which is once again really low. So as I can see, he shoots out poison, which is really, really cool. But the special, upon death, he spits out poison, dealing 1 damage on each side. And that can hit both enemies and allies. Well, first of all, I think the damage should be higher. I think 1 damage, that's way too low. But I really like the fact that he hits both sides. It's kind of like Jane, but I guess in a smaller range. I think it can be like a really interesting character, especially since it's basically a bomb enemy, but it's not a bomb. And I really like it about bomb enemies. It's the same why we added Jane, because a lot of people wanted a bomb enemy, and Jane kind of functions like a bomb, but she isn't a bomb. And that's what I also really like about this suggestion. Next up from BR, we have Captain Coral. Captain Coral is a grumpy old starfish that doesn't like other buddies getting in his way of treasure. He'll be a long-range buddy and will attack by shooting a cannonball out of the cannon of his airship, and will probably have some slight splash damage. To balance this out, he will be very slow moving. The reason why I picked this one, because like this one doesn't have any stats or something, so it gives a little bit less to talk about. His design looks awesome. I think his design can go a really long way, especially with skins, because like he's such a unique character, and I feel like this opens up possibilities for skins that you couldn't make with other buddies. I think he can be really, really cool. On the other hand, modeling a starfish, kinda hard, but I mean, that shouldn't be a problem. I really like him. I really, really like him. I can already see him floating across the battlefield, shooting down on his enemies. I think he would be really, really cool. The next suggestion is from Holoft, and it's called Minecraft Steve with full netherite armor. So he would have a cost of 69, a cooldown of 69. He isn't quite sure about the HP yet, but I assume it will be pretty high because he has armor on. His attack damage is 8 and is a really fast attacker with a speed of 5, which that's really, really fast. He attacks by reeling an enemy and knockbacking them, and then lit them on fire with an accented netherite sword. His passive, on half HP, his HP will be fully enchanted with thorns a lot and one-shots enemies that touch him. So I think this can be a really balanced buddy. I feel like he might be up there, like maybe S tier, probably not, like maybe a little bit under S tier. I think he can be a really interesting tank, since when you like damage him, you also get take damage. And there isn't really an enemy that like sets you on fire except for Wisp. So it might be cool to have like another buddy like Steve that would set you on fire. I think that would actually be really, really cool. Next up from Soupdoop, we have Welcome Voltsy. Voltsy will be available in the shop if he gets added. Voltsy can shoot lightning from his hand and will paralyze the enemies for 2 seconds. So I picked this because I really want to talk about when you make a buddy suggestion. First of all, the design is god tier. And I really hope we will use the design on something else or maybe rework him a bit, because his design is god tier. That said, I feel like he really feels like Tridi, where it's just lightning, and I don't think I want to add paralyze to the game just yet. I feel like paralyze will be really overpowered, especially for 2 seconds. 2 seconds is a really long time. So I don't know about him being a buddy, maybe a skin or maybe a background character, because his design is really cool. But mechanic-wise, I feel like you should have a giant overhaul on his mechanics to make it in the game. Kay suggests, whatever name, Cactus grows in the wild instead of getting raised by a flower girl in a pot. So this is basically Prickly Pete gone wild. HP 5, really low, and his attack instantly explodes when touching an enemy. Kind of like Prickly Pete, but bigger and more damage, and he rolls as fast as Rumby. And you already mentioned he looks a lot like Maya and Donnie. So the way how you describe him, he kind of feels just like a Petey, but very differently. And since Petey is already a cactus, I don't know about this one. That said, I really like his design, and I can really see him either being a skin for Maya, or maybe being an exotic skin for Petey. I think it would be really cool with custom animations where he rolls, and then he boom, he explodes. And I think it could be really, really cool. So yeah, he is definitely not off the table, But as a standalone buddy, I just don't think it is nearly enough. Next up from Gaster Dora, we have Clara. Clara is a magic shark. Yes, a magic shark with the power of a fish. I don't really know what power of fish have. Maybe just a dumb fish and that's it. Fishes are pretty funny. This is also just doesn't make sense since sharks aren't fishes. So forget about anything I said. That's a great introduction. So his cost will be 550, which is really high, and only 10 HP, so I don't know about that. His attack is 7.5, which is really high, and it can damage all other enemies behind the first attacked enemy, but the damage is decreased, so aka a piercing attack. His attack speed is very slow, and his speed is slow, which, I mean, that's kinda neat with such a high attack. Clara can create big waves that can push enemies and also attacks other enemies behind him, being some kind of piercing thing that decreases damage with every enemy damaged. You have to be careful when using Clara, since if it's an ally buddy in front of her when she releases her attack, their ally will also be pushed and damaged. The range of the wave is pretty small, so it doesn't affect that much. So first of all, the design is awesome. Like, it's really, really cool, really cute, has a lot of potential for skins. And I love the attack that where I can probably see her being like kind of a long range unit with like this wave. And I think it would add a really cool dynamic because you don't want to push your own enemies. Or maybe you want to push your own enemies to, you know, to make some strategy, like, oh, I'm gonna send out a Damien and you send out a Clara, and then you push the Damien towards the enemies, you know? So I think it can be really cool mechanical wise, and I can see a lot of strategy around this buddy. Second to last, apparently also from Gaster Doggo, Bob. Bob is actually very cute and a wholesome buddy. I don't see anything wrong. Oh my god, what is that? His cost will be 250, only 5 HP, a damage of 2.5, but increases to 3 times in angry mode. His speed is moderate, but fast in angry mode. And his attack speed will be moderate and fast in attack mode. When Bob suffers a lot of damage to the point when it's literally 25% or less, he will turn into angry mode, basically opening up his mouth. So the cute face is basically fake, and then he will open up. This buddy is super cool, and I really want to add this buddy, like for real. Only problem is, we need to upgrade its HP. Because if he has 5 HP, he will get one shot every single time, and his ability won't go off. But I really love this concept. I think skins for this buddy will be really, really hard. But I think this is such a cute and cool buddy. Like, I really, really like this. This is a cool design. Good job. And the final one is from Peach is Noob. Hey, I stopped being lazy and actually colored it. So she doesn't have any stats, she doesn't have any lore, but I just thought it was really, really cute. So you can see she's kind of small because like her weapon, it's like a needle. And you can see she's really into sewing. And this just gives me a lot of different ideas. Like, maybe she can be a buddy that when she first come on the field, she makes a buddy out of yarn and fights for her. Or maybe she has like a bow and the first enemy that she hits becomes friendly. You know, gets, you know, taken over by the yarn. I for some reason, I really expect her to be like a mind control buddy, and I think it's super, super interesting. Also, her design is super cute, and I can already see her being a fan favorite if she gets in the game. And that's something that you also gotta keep in mind, of course. So yeah, guys, that was all the suggestions for today. What did you think of the suggestions, and what did you think of the video? Do you want me to do this again? Maybe with some skins, maybe with mechanics? Let me know in the comments below. But anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!